personnel in the country who are here. Again, the other unfortunate incident which happened, Vicky, is that as we are seeing at the moment, the protesters at some point also behind me have managed to house stones at Big One supermarket and the building that houses the same. And at the intervention of the police and security agencies is when they have managed to bring it back to the areas. As you can see at the moment, are hot on their heels, and this is likely what has been happening since morning, Vicky, here on the day that the opposition had called for the protest following last Friday's Sabah march. On the left end here, Vicky, is the traffic stall up from travellers from the counties of Machakos, and they did say that the crisis at that point had led to losses in terms of the business, of course, they don't find this for 10 days.